This Sunday, we turn to our fourth and final of the inward disciplines. We've talked about meditation, prayer, and fasting. And meditation, focusing on scripture or nature and allowing God to speak to us. Praying, a believer's communication with God that involves listening even more than speaking. And fasting, a practice which enables us to give God our focused attention by abstaining from food for spiritual purposes. And then this week we turn to study. And my sermon title is, What Are You Putting in Your Head? Study, thinking, truth are very, very important for us as believers. Jesus tells us that Satan is the father of lies. And we want to make sure that what we are putting in our head, what we are thinking about, are things that are of God, that they are true and good and beautiful. And I'll be preaching from Philippians chapter 4, where Paul encourages and exhorts the church to focus on the things that are true and honorable and just and pure and pleasing and commendable. If there's any excellence, there's anything worthy of praise, think about these things. I look forward to speaking with you on Sunday about thinking and what we're putting in our head. It makes a huge